Well, you have to see this wild crash in Fort Worth. The driver of a pickup truck towing a boat slammed into a concrete barrier, landing on top of a guardrail. Let's bring in a little closer here. This happened in the southbound lanes of I-35 West this evening. Police say the boat was not properly secured to that trailer and was detached during the crash. The driver was not hurt.